Hi guys, welcome back to another Little League Daily Skill brought to you by Boost Juice. Coach Nidhal here, and today I'm gonna show you Neymar body fan. So let's check it out. To make it easy for you guys, I break it down for 3 steps, okay? So we're gonna start dancing on the ball. So the trick here, we're gonna move our hip right and left. Okay, we're gonna move all our foot right and left. Right and left. 1, 2, 1, 2, stop. 1, 2, stop. 1, 2, stop. Okay? Next step, guys, we're gonna make the fake step. Okay? We're gonna link, fake step. Dance, fake step. The reason we are making the fake step, that we're gonna pretend we are taking off and we're gonna dribble with the ball from this side. So here and fake step, the defender gonna think we are going from this side, so we're gonna close down here to close this area, and we're gonna leave this space totally free. So we're gonna exploit this space. So here, dance, fake step, then flick the ball to the opposite side. Okay? So the outcome of the skill, guys, here we're gonna link up all the steps, dance, dance, fake step, and take off. I'm gonna show it to you from different angle. Dance, fake step, and take off. Here guys, again, fake, and take off, okay? Another one, dance, fake, and take off. Okay, all right guys. This is really effective on the pitch. You can use it mostly on the wing area, and you can only use it in the standing position. So this is gonna make you really special in the eyes of the spectator, and you're gonna attract all the eyes on you. So there you have it, guys. Practice hard. It's really worth to practice and to learn this skill, and I will speak to you soon.